There has been a few guys falling off this morning, but it's going to be a great test to see how they can hold their heads together, because this is going to be a race of smoothness. The guy who is the smoothest and can keep his cool is probably going to be the guy that wins the race.
Very impressed, or big surprise, there is Xavier Simeon. Hey, Jack! And Xavier Simeon in pole position.